Good morning, guys. Today is a very exciting day because we are doing our first launch event with the Live the Adventure bus, and we're going to do a movie night from the hot tub. Loads of people are coming over to join us, and yeah, I cannot wait. I've been wanting for this moment for months, and it's finally here. Right, we've got the boys down today. Sam, he's been up since early this morning making sure the hot tub is going to be hot enough. Josh is back in finishing the electrics. Where's Mike? Is Mike up there somewhere? Oh, there he is. Mike's just climbing up the ladder. Hey, Mike. So, obviously there's some just cleaning up to do, but we are actually kind of pressed for time. We're keeping the hot tub insulated. And here is the temperature. It's on 40, yeah.
4 and 0, they're good.
Those are good numbers. Right, how far off the finishing the roof are we?
An hour.
Yeah?
I reckon.
Another great thing about today is the location that Sam found for us to park the bus. He basically goes rowing here at the Walton Rowing Club, and we parked it right by the river. Check this out. Literally look at this. It's so insane. And Sam's saying the sun is going to be setting over there, so it's going to be a pretty spectacular evening. I think the rain's going to hold off as well from what the weather forecast says. So we're almost done on the riveting, and then we need to paint this up. Alright, we've got Dan doing the panelling on this wall. So I've ducked down the road to a garden centre, and I'm going to be looking for some plants to decorate the top deck of the bus. Oh, something like this, but maybe something a bit bigger. This is what I'm thinking, guys. Maybe some of these. Maybe one of these guys. Right, so the first place I went to didn't have great plants. I went to a second place. These are a little bit better. I think they'll just make it feel a bit nicer inside the bus, that it doesn't feel like it's just been worked on and freshly painted and stuff. And we are really pushed for time though, and our main problem now is getting seating. We need to sit down, and then we need to go and get some drinks and stuff. Right, I'm rushing to get a few snacks. Can't really have a party without snacks. I forgot popcorn. It's like the main thing you need when you're having a movie night. Popcorn. Right, got it.
Very much.
Back on the bus. What have we got to sort out, Mike?
We could check on the TV actually. It looks nice, doesn't it? It looks
really good. Look at this, guys. Unfortunately, it's just started raining a little bit again. I hope these clouds blow over. But we're just trying to figure out the last few little bits before people arrive.
If it's not done.
Yeah.
If it's not done, spray it.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Blu-ray player, we need to get this up.
This is exactly what you don't want to be happening moments before you have a launch party.
I can't show you in this river.
What is going on?
The weather forecast said it was going to be clear today.
Oh, so annoying. Oh my gosh.
That was a 2 metre.
Yeah.
That's 3 metres.
This isn't just a little shower, guys. This is torrential. The heavens have opened.
No. You need 5 individuals.
Yeah. Also, Grace and Amelia have arrived.
Hello!
I was hanging out with Grace on Saturday at the stand-up transfer event. But Amelia's back as well from her thing.
I am back.
So they've come down to join for some fun.
We're just with the food.
Yeah, they're helping.
It's quite therapeutic, actually, being inside seeing the rainbow.
Oh, a rainbow!
There's a rainbow.
Oh, there is a rainbow!
Oh, that, maybe that's the hope for us. Yeah. Guys, look.
Yeah.
Sign of good luck.
What do you think, girls?
It's insane.
It's yeah?
So cool.
It's just the lights. It's the lights and the hot tub. Just look at that.
It's so cool.
With the rainbow in the background.
Yeah, that is pretty magical. The rainbow's just getting more and more vibrant.
Yeah, is it
look
real?
Look, there's
it's
a double real. Rainbow. There's a double rainbow.
Oh my god! Can you see the other rainbow?
That's so, so good. Rainbow.
Guys, this is insane. Look at that. Check it out. Yes, we pulled it off, bro. We pulled it off. Thank you.
Purple,
how you doing, Mike?
I'm so relaxed.
I'm kind of jealous. I am going to jump in. I'm just waiting for pizzas and
I'm
then.
A little bit bad getting in before you.
No, you deserve it, bro. You
but
deserve.
Then
Jim said then. Get in.
Oh, it's nice. Really nice temperature.
Is it? What do you reckon it is? 39?
Yeah, 39. Maybe 38, but I'm warm. Like, yeah. I want to get out a little bit. TV looks fantastic from here. The image is amazing.
Dan, how's that feel?
Hot, oh, man.
That's really nice.
I cannot wait to get in. Look at this, guys. This is ridiculous. Hot tub on top of a double-decker bus. This is constantly going to be like, no way, did we pull this off?
People walking past like, no, you didn't.
My friend Carl's just shown up. Yo!
It's
good to see you. Guys, last time you saw him on my channel, he's doing the poetry night in London.
Yes.
So you might have to duck under here.
Let's get it done,
man. Yeah.
Hi.
We're just picking a movie, so.
Oh, I love that. Hi, guys.
Ah, that is lovely.
That's cool, isn't it?
That is the vision. It's so perfect.
Pizzas have arrived.
Woo! Like heaven. It's like the dream bus now.
This is so good. We should get a pizza oven on the bus.
Oh my god. Don't stop it.
Should we do that? Pizza oven and coffee machine, and then you'd never have to leave. Never letting go, this blue vibe. Take a look and feel the sunshine. I've been waiting for this moment for 10 years. Literally 10 years, and they haven't been in yet. My own hot dog, yeah. Come on, I'm getting him. Oh, it's warm.
Yeah, it's so nice, man.
Oh my gosh, it's like actually hot.
And this has been open for hours.
Oh my goodness.
And this is just the electric here.
This is a really good moment.
Mike, well done, man.
Thank you for trusting me.
You're getting in. Bro, I've got some spare shorts downstairs if you want them, but Boccos are also appropriate.
I am so happy.
You're going to grab yourself a beer?
I'm so happy.
Oh, where?
Down in the fridge.
This is, whoa, this is full. This is really, really full.
smoothie's over. Yeah, I'm a big prune. We're all big prunes.
Oh, it's a bit chilly now.
It's too cold to get out.
I'm just going
to
sleep in here tonight. Everyone's left. We watched the movie. Mike, successful first bus launch movie night.
We did it.
Boom.
It's going to get better.
Cheers, guys, to a successful night.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers in the coffee at midnight.
This is so good, mate.
Guys, I cannot wipe the smile off my face tonight. This has been 10 years in the making. I had this dream to build a bus like this and put a hot tub on it. Didn't quite do it with the boom bus. It needed to be an open top bus. Eventually got that. Had it in storage for like 3 years. And now it has finally come to fruition. Mike has done an incredible job with the boys. And yeah, I'm just so happy. I'm just so happy. Right, we're putting the doors back on. It's so cool that they link off the same hinges.
Yeah. That idea was ages ago.
Bro, such a genius idea. Loved it. Was it one of those like light bulb moments, like ping? Easy as that. That's what locked me out the other night.
Oh, sorry, mate, you've been waiting.
Yeah, guys, if you didn't watch yesterday's vlog, got locked outside whilst we were driving the bus here, so I was trapped on the roof whilst I was driving. But I didn't mind because it was very exciting. It's actually really cosy in here when we close those doors.
I know, it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
We have such nice, like, winter nights and things.
This right now does not look like we're on a bus.
It's cool.
Especially with these plants, they always make a difference.
Yeah.
And then I think, and you can't really see because of the beanbags, but I think that put a little desk area in and we'll just have like, this will be like the little chill living room up here. So hold tight, you and I, darling, it's so fine, feeling right, you can't deny, your love is mine, 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 mine. Well, there you go, guys. The first event on the bus. It's only going to get bigger and better from here, and I cannot wait to show you all the things we're going to do with it. Right, catch you in the morning. Peace out. Enjoy life and live the adventure. Boom.